Hey everybody, Saga Jade here. Today we're gonna continue the Pirates of the Thundersea saga and do Storm the Beaches. So we're standing outside the tower in House D, right in front of Taggart again. And the easy way to get to the quest, come down here, hang a left. Just go straight ahead. You can see the guy on the right, Galton. He's got his little check mark over his head, and just give him a talk to you. I'm gonna bring my guys. Wow, Nimeth had no time left. Okay, we're gonna talk to the captain here, and we are going to go the sneaky way with Spy Master Rommel Zigvard. You had three choices. If you talk to the captain and go his way, you go on a ship. If you go with the caster, you could have dropped anywhere. So this way, we're going to go the sneaky way and go in from, if you go through the waterfall here, you'll come out on the top of the cliff. Oops, I forgot to buff. We'll buff after this fight. But you have some fighting to do to get up to the top. Before the real fighting starts. Ah, sorry, Frogo. Really? Remember yesterday Sam wouldn't raise Frogo. Out of haste, a blur, and we're off. It's a little dark in here, isn't it? We're going this way, I think. Nope, we came that way. We're going this way. Follow the torches. If you can see the torches, holy moly, it's dark. There's a torch up there. That's where we're going. The wolves follow the torches too. Alright, we made it up. So, we're supposed to demolish every ballista and then find and destroy the dimensional anchor and then kill some pirates. So, first thing we're gonna do is drop down with a thud and get the sorcerer. Because she's dangerous. We don't have to let this guy out, but we're gonna do it anyway. Come on. Not me. Prago. Oh, there he is. The lever right here. Can I reach it? Yes. Okay, we have stuff here. I'm gonna have to start letting Frogo sit back. Not teal, but all right, you guys, raise up. Whoa, sneaky gentleman. Okay, so I don't know if they're gonna be safe here, but Nimeth, what the heck? Oh, that was me. I thought I left Nimeth up top. Alright, let's bring these two guys up to the rest shrine. So everybody I didn't bring leave at the rest shrine died. Come on, Muse, you can do this. Or not. All right, I'm gonna leave them all here. Oh, I must have something blurry on. I don't know if that was the best thing to do, but we're running over here to get to this thing before it can aggro on me. I think they're, oh man, there's a Reaper and two Ballistas. Well, that worked. Heal me up, heal me up. Where are you getting that from? Alright, I think we're halfway there. I see a Fear Reaper down there. I'm running away from this guy. I'm gonna go up top, if I can, and jump down to the ones on the other side. Ooh, I see some boxes to break and a collectible. Come on, Nimeth, follow me. Things to break. Hey, where'd you come from? Okay, I wanted to go over there, but I don't think I can get over there. Nope. All right, I'm gonna keep her here. Yeah, these ballistas are unlike in the Epic version, they don't seem to aggro on you. I mean, I would have been dead a bunch of times already in the Epic version. Alright, one more over there. So I'm gonna get Nimeth over here. We need 5 more pirates. I know there are water elementals when you come out of here, but I don't think they count as pirates. Oh, me. Oh, there's a pirate. Oh, I died again. We all died. Let's see. That worked. Four more pirates. Oh. I think we're gonna get way more than the pirates we need. We're not going after 29 more. And I'm back. You can all rest easy now, right? Huh. Wonder why we can't get in there. Okay, I guess we're not getting the chest. So that is it for Storm the Beaches. Died twice, which usually, well, I do die. But I haven't lately, right? So tomorrow, we're gonna do the Tide Turns, which is the last quest in the Pirates of the Thundersea saga. So I hope to see you then, and thank you for watching.